Christian and Gia, because of the cold temperatures, Minneapolis Public Schools is making changes to maximize the number of buses available to get kids to and from school. The district sent this letter to families. It is canceling after-school activities today and early childhood family education classes to free up buses amid the ongoing nationwide shortage of drivers. However, transportation to senior varsity athletics will continue. But even with the change, the district is warning that there could still be busing delays ranging from 30 minutes to up to 3 hours. It said families will get robocalls and text messages about any delays. Meanwhile, St. Paul Public Schools is also reminding families of busing shortages. They sent a message out to parents noting the ongoing staffing shortages and saying they expect things to get worse as people get sick. They're telling parents to make alternative plans for getting their students to school in case their route is canceled, Gia.
All right, Jen, well, you would have known this bitter cold was coming if you had the free Care Love and Weather app. Download it from any app store. It can give you personalized forecasts and a live look at radar anytime.
Turning now to